see what we can do in here. Probably an hour stream. We'll try it starting out as the Keen Detective. Now I'm gonna change that. Okay. We're being shot at.
Oh, I do apologize. Am I disturbing you?
No, please. Come in, Mrs.
My name is Miss Alice de Bouvier. I'm Mr. Holmes' new neighbor.
Oh, I didn't have the pleasure to... I am Dr. John Watson. We provide you with any assistance.
She is not the concern, Watson. I'm...
Then, what is this about?
That child standing sniffling behind her. Get rid of him, Watson.
But he is shivering with cold. And he is upset. What happened to him?
Little Tom knocked at the wrong door.
Warm yourself by the fire. Can I offer you a cup of tea, Miss de Bouvier?
Well, I...
It is not as though we are disturbing you know who. Are we?
I suppose not.
Since you are our new neighbor, it is perhaps better that you know what he's like.
You're starting to worry me.
Well, Mr. Holmes is relapsing. This illness that he has seizes him when he finds himself with nothing to do. He becomes completely asocial. Alas, this is a very difficult, medically incurable case. Now this must stay between us.
Of course, I understand. How very sad.
But there is a cure, if only a temporary one. A thrilling inquiry. Most certainly. If he refuses this one, then his condition will worsen.
Fuck.
I am still here, you know. I didn't fall out of the window. Tell me, boy, what brings you here?
It's my father, sir. He's missing. I don't know what to do.
I What is this? Say the same, sir. Wow.
What's his name?
George Hurst, sir.
Missing, eh? And what do the police say?
Police? They don't believe me. They say he's just abandoned me. But that's a lie.
And when was the last time you saw him?
3 weeks ago. He left for a new job. This time, he was acting a bit strange and angry.
Strange? In what way?
He said to me, "Son, I'm out on a special job. Don't you dare move from here." I think something went wrong.
3 weeks? That's a long time.
Well, every day I thought he would show up. And anyway, I can look after myself.
Digressing. Very well. Your address, please.
12 Dorset Street. The first floor, door E. It's in Whitechapel, sir. But I ain't got no money to pay.
Who asked for money, Tom? Your case seems to be the very medicine I need. I'll meet you there shortly.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Let's go to Whitechapel. See if I'm awake enough for this. Probably not. This is fine. Okay. There's Dorset. We're looking for 12E. 14. His mail? No. Can I look at his mail? Back towards
the old Tabard pub, North Street. Glue. Probably taken from a wall.
The roof leaks all the time. Father used to fix it.
George Hurst's work was varied. Evidently a hard-working and valuable hand.
There are bugs. Which one would expect with the detritus? Rotting wood.
Covered his bills ahead of time, thus providing Tom with security and sustenance.
My mother saw. She died when I was very young. My father told me what she was like. That's all I have.
I'm sorry, Tom. My mother left me when I was very young, too. see the preparations for peasant soup. A clever concoction for somebody with apparently no culinary skills. Food's running low. It's already 3 weeks since George Hurst's disappearance.
I did that.
Tom probably reads at night.
Yeah, I already figured that out. It's a game. Jeez.
Second-hand books. George Hurst was providing his son with the best education that he could afford.
Father bought all those books for me. He didn't tell me, but I know that he pawned his coat for them. I hope you'll find my father soon.
Working on it, kid. Working on it. It's a purr. Hmm. It's actually gonna make me clump. This is neat.
It's too dark. I can't see anything.
Let's go get that there light.
A leather satchel, what's it?
Is there anything else in it? No? Okay.
Just some old things.
Okay, we're done here. The wrong way. The fuck was that?
Mr. Holmes.
Well, if it isn't young Wiggins. And I see you found yourself a job.
If you can call it that. I hate it. But if you've got any proper work for me...
I just might be in need of your assistance later. Wait here. To Earwick to find out who is offering this special job. There's no one to eavesdrop on.
The longer the picket line, the shorter the strike.
Oh shit. Why is this so difficult? Fuck.
No.
Oh, thank God. This is gonna suck. Why is this so difficult?
The man who's offering that special job has a proper set of mutton chop whiskers.
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Thank you.
It's this dude.
This must be the man that I'm looking for. Interesting. Missing person. Should find out more. See that gentleman? I need you to follow him and report back to me.
All right, Mr. Holmes.
Fuck. Oh, I can run. No, no more space.
Thank you.
Get it. Thank you. Will you get? Thank you. Me. Sideways. No. 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 Holy shit. Oh, fucking Christ. How do I get down? How? Okay. No. Stop. I wonder if I can go up. That's a no. How did I lose him? I was right there.
Shit. I can't lose him now.
horse shit. Ooh, hush.
I can't see what's inside.
Come on.
Can only two people live here?
I wish one was me. Bags of food. I like this ass. It's too dangerous to enter.
Well, then why give me the option? God.
Well, only two people live here.
I wish one was me.
Got the bags of food figured out. Maybe I missed something over here. Oh, hush.
Wow, a lot of expensive stuff.
What am I not finished with? Because I've already looked in there.
There are only two people living.
I wish one was me. It's too dangerous to enter.
Okay, then don't. I've already looked in there. Keep saying that there's something to see in here. Of guns and expensive stuff, I don't know. What am I not finished with? You won't go in the house.
It's too dangerous. It's too dangerous to enter. I can't see what's inside.
I can't see what's in there. Go in here, but there's nothing you can do in here. Can't climb any of these. Already established that there are expensive things and lots of food, and it's a huge house, and there are only like two people in it. But I can't for the life of me figure out what the fuck else I'm supposed to do. Can I climb this tree? I can't see into any of those windows. How the fuck? I have not had enough coffee for this. Can't go in. What the fuck can I do? Is there a back entrance? On these bitches. Shovels and assorted things that you would see outside. What the fuck? Open the window? No, I can't open the window.
It's too dangerous to enter.
Is it? Can I look though? Peek in there.
I can't see what's inside.
Well, move quicker. No. Okay, well. I am, because I have to go to work. Thanks everybody who showed up. We should be back tonight with Divinity Original Sin 2, finishing in the Nameless Isle. Let me know how you like this game so far. I know we didn't get to play very much, but I think I really want to play more of this game, but I know Koma wants me to play Skyrim, which I do have now, so we'll see. I put up a poll, didn't get any answers on what you guys would like to see next, so maybe I'll just go ahead and circumvent Skyrim and go straight to Sherlock. We'll see. All right, have a good Friday, guys.